Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this orbegozo, I don't know what is the name, 2500 watt heater fan. This fan turns on but it is not providing hot air. If you don't have good experience in electronics, electrical circuits, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Take care for the safety. Cold air, first stage, second stage heater, no heat. If I connect to series lamp, while running fan, the lamp is glowing at mid-level. First stage, second stage, the lamp is same, and thermostat is at full. Let's open it and we will see what's wrong here. If you connect multimeter in resistance mode at input terminals, 379-380 ohms for the fan. First heating element and thermostat full clockwise, same resistance. Here the same resistance, because its fan is spinning, that means its power cable and fan circuit are good. The problem in the heaters. This common wire, blue wire, is reaching here, then it is reaching to this point. Here is thermal switch, that is this one. After thermal switch, there is thermal fuse. Both components are good. Until here, the path is good. After passing through these two safeties, it will reach here. Here is also thermal switch. This thermal switch is open circuit. This is our problem. Then this wire is reaching here. So common is provided to both heating elements, high and low. First heater is good. The second heater is good. The problem here. Yes, this is first thermostat switch, thermal switch. At specific over temperature condition, it will open. We can see there is some cotton and this rust also available in this switch. So current will pass from this point here, then to this point, then to this point, then this point. This thermal switch will make break. When temperature will decrease, it will close the circuit again. So it is first safety, low temperature safety. If the temperature will reach extremely high and it is not opening or overcurrent condition due to any reason, this fuse will permanently open the circuit. It will open for the time, but it will open permanently. Then this current is reaching to, yes, there is a big bundle of this carbon, of this cotton in the contacts. It's really fantastic, this cotton. There is too much cotton inside. Fantastic. I think our fault is now killed. Yes. Fan resistance. First heater, second heater. Thermostat. We can see this cotton. This is a faulty component. Neutral, and this is line. Line is reaching to this thermostat switch, this one. Here is adjustable thermostat. After this, it is reaching to this switch. It is four position: off, fan, first heater, second heater. Off, first fan, second, third. This first wire, this one coming out from here, and it is reaching to this junction. One is going to lamp, the second is going to fan motor. Neutral. This is going to this lamp. That means if we turn it on at one fan position, this lamp will turn on, and same time this neutral will reach to this fan. Fan. In the neutral path, we have this indicator, neon, and fan motor. Then this neutral is reaching to first thermostat switch. This is fixed temperature. Then thermal fuse. Neutral from first thermostat switch, thermal fuse, second thermostat switch, then it is provided to common point of both heaters, first, second. When we will turn on one heater, this fan plus this heater. When we will turn it on to full heat, this fan, this heater and this heater, this switch will turn on all three points together. So we will receive full heat. Let's pack it up. Now first I will connect to series lamp. Off position, first fan position, adjust thermostat. Yes, the lamp is glowing at mid level. First heater, fan stopped and lamp is glowing full, because this time that is just only 100 watt lamp and it is drawing approximately 1200 watt. At full position, at double heat, the lamp is now full bright. So this time it started working normally. This time the room temperature is 28 degrees Celsius. At fan, 28 degrees. First heater, the temperature is now increasing. If I will turn it on for high heat, its switches are controlling the heat. Yes, it is maintaining the heat. That means its thermostat is working good. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.